Kelsey. Welcome back to our channel. Today we're going to be opening a Blume Surprise. On the back of it, it has a doll. It has a little character in it. That's cute. Then it has a watering can to water the Blume Girl, whoever we have. A bag, the shoes, the pot, and the shirt. And the girl I want is this rainbow girl. She has rainbow hair. She has black and pink boots. So this is the Blume Surprise. It's series one, and we're going to start opening it. These are the instructions. Now we're going to take this off and pour water into it. Okay, what's this? It's stickers! It came with stickers! It says good fight. Okay, where's the food? That's breaking! Okay, that's a head? No. It is the head! Series one, Nori. Very squishy blue hair. She has like a little pink starfish. And blue eyeshadow. She has like a little leaves and stuff on it. Now let's get her surprise open. And it opens in the front so it's not on super. Okay. Okay, what's this? Here I got a golden bag. It has stars on it and these little jewels. It's adorable! It's a little coconut, the flower, and feet and arms. She's so adorable! Okay, now let's open up. I think this is her outfit, shoes. And then she has white shirts. Like purple shirts. Okay. Okay. Let's put the clothes on Nori. She's like a beach girl. Cause she wears like a little top. Probably a little tie, white shirt, and blue boots. These Blume dolls are so much fun. You gotta try them. They're available at Walmart and Walmart.com. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment down below if you have one of these dolls. I got Nori.